Now that I got a taste, I think that I'd suffocate for every second that